One guy that was spectacular tonight, Tony. 46 saves.
Boom.
Two-time Vezina Trophy winner, Sergei Bobrovsky.
And we have a name for that. It's a Pepsi Zero Sugar Shutout. As we were watching the game unfold, Tanks here kept pointing out, oh, that's a lot of shots. And I wondered, is that too many shots? Not if Bob stops them all, and that's what he did how.
Sergei Bobrovsky, and you can talk to Kevin Weeks and some of the goalie expert, but talking about him from a shooter's, the way that he moves laterally side to side is second to none in the NHL. He's the best mover side to side. He's quick. He's got extremely good flexibility. He will cover the bottom of the net better than anybody else. And on his good games, the torso and the rest of the body will stay up. And tonight, that's exactly what it was. There wasn't much to shoot at. He was on top of shooters from side to side. He had an outstanding night. 46 save.
Shutouts are presented by Pepsi Zero Sugar. The only time 0-0 wins is with Pepsi Zero Sugar. Zero Sugar, max Pepsi taste. Official soft drink of the NHL.